Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix the error the drive where Windows is installed is locked. For more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. First, try to boot into the Advanced Boot Options. Go to Troubleshoot, Advanced Options, and you'll want to choose the command prompt. And here, you'll want to try a couple things. If the system file required for booting up has been corrupted, then the system file checker is probably a good resource to try. So it's fsc space slash scan now and hit enter. This takes a few minutes depending on the level of corruption in your system. So you'll have to be a little patient with this. After that, you'll want to try check disk. So enter in chkdsk slash r and hit enter. Type in exit and restart your PC and see if you're able to access the drive then. You may, however, be required to change the active partition using disk part. An active partition is the one that your BIOS detects is the one that will start your computer. Now, it is important to note that changing active partition wrongly may make your computer unbootable. So do not make any mistakes. Mark a partition as active if it does not contain the NTDLR loader for your operating system. To do this, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in disk part, hit enter. Type in list disk. Now select a disk. It will typically be disk 0 and set it as the active disk. And to do that, you would do select disk 0, hit enter. Type in list partition and hit enter. And whichever one of these is the system partition, you would then type in, like for instance, in my case, if it was partition 1, I would do select partition and I'd put in 1. And I would type in active and hit enter. Then once that was done, I would type in exit, exit again. Finally, try to repair the master boot record. Doing this is one of the effective troubleshooting steps to fix boot issues. We link to an excellent article that talks about how to do this step by step. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, windowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.